Hello everyone, and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19, and we are in New Woodshire, with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We're playing on the PlayStation 4, and this is episode 18. And I've been staring at eggs all night. And I'm gonna play the fast forward of last night's eggs. I have not moved these egg crates since I placed them. And this is how it's been filling them up. And it just finished filling the one that's on the, what I would call position 4. I'm just wondering if when you speed up time, do you get more eggs or fewer eggs? Chickens wake up at 5 o'clock. Finally. So we had a box at midnight and we just got a box at 5:30. And I cannot figure them out. So now they're filling in the crate that's closest to me. Or at least that's where the last egg box was. Okay, so let's see. Our money situation. You can see our money is at minus 5,000. That's because I took all of our cash, put it in the bank to lower the amount of loan to get the interest rate as low as possible. We had an incident last night, and I will show that to you now. Yes, sugar beets sold for $3.03, so I sold them. That was $100,000+. I, on the whim of the moment, decided I wanted field 20, the one that had potatoes, so I bought field 20 with the potatoes. We leased a potato harvester, and I harvested potatoes, and I'm almost done getting it plowed up so it'll be ready to plant. Last episode we got the rest of our fields cultivated. I finished up these last two fields, or these big fields, after by myself. I did a few contracts and I've come up with a new idea. My new idea is, let's see, I'm gonna borrow back to, I think we had 1,095,000. Yeah, so my cash now is 129,000 after last night's contracts and purchasing the potato field, of which I have not sold any of the potatoes yet. They took the place of the sugar beets in my storage. But after that happened, and I cashed or put all my cash back into the bank, I looked at it and I went, I could borrow more. And that was because I bought more land. So currently we got $324,000. I could buy another piece of property. So that's what I own now. And we do have some properties over here with crops that are good. 25, 27, 5, 7, and 10. And they're all fertilized. I think I'm gonna buy, I don't know. Maybe I'll buy the two soybean ones. So 198. So we'll say that's 200. Whoops. 330. So I'm right at it. Let's buy 27 and harvest it and see where we're at. So, oh boy, here we go. So yeah, I was all excited last night because I was, oh, we can get more property. And I really didn't know which way I wanted to go, but I think we'll do the soybeans because eventually they'll be worth the most. I'd really like to buy this property because it's nice and close and handy. Maybe I'll just do the contracts. There's always tomorrow to buy them. Whoops, I missed my corner. We'll go up through the trees. Oh, that's a steep hill right there. Oh, we made it though. All right. Left the combine over here last night. And I left the lights on, it looked like. I should look into buying these grass fields that don't have numbers. Oh, I should have looked into buying the BGA too. This is a big field. Oh my. and it's in terrible shape. It's got weeds. Just about drove into my field. What do you mean I don't have access? I've just purchased this. Well, while he's doing that, I will run back up and get the tractor and the tipper. Wonder how much that grass field is right there next to it. Two runs and he's only 20%. Alright, well, I'm gonna hammer out harvest in this field and then I'll be back with you. Okay, let's see. I'm looking at $147, just short. $134, just short. $9,000 short. Soybean price is in the bottom tank right now. Potatoes. I could almost sell some of those potatoes. 384 is not too bad. Central grain elevator. Well, we will look into that. Oop, where'd my tractor go? I went the wrong way. Whoops. Wonder if you can start filling before it's done. I'm not going to be ready. There it is. Oh, it started just before it quit got to the bottom. What did I say these were at? $384. Central grain. Wow, church must have just got out. $29,000 times 380, whatever it is, 384. I sell all my potatoes, I'm gonna have to harvest some more sugar beets. Which I can. Let's head up the hill. Oh, wheelie. How much is a wagon worth? Well, think I've got quite a few wagon loads. I'm gonna sell all the potatoes and we'll see how much our cash is after that. Sure, the last trip I hit the post. Not very professional. Well, 232, 233, 234. I believe I can buy the two properties, one next to the store and the one across the road by the stream. Don't you dare. Somehow I got in front of him. I think I got 10,000 left of potatoes. I might as well sell the rest of them. That is if the price is holding. 384, still at 384. I checked my food for the pigs and everything looks good. I've got plenty of them for them to eat, so I will not have to worry about the root crops for a while, unless I get an idea to buy more pigs. Which I should probably do. Because then that would be steady income every day selling the pigs. 10,000. So that'll be what? $3,000. Might need that for seed. We got a lot of fields to get ready now. All right, let's get this one in here. I'll see you when I get this one sold. 240,000. All right. Let's increase our land baronship. These two, I'm thinking. $102, $134 is $236 and change. $236 and change. And we have 240. Bought that one. Whoops. And we bought that one. Oh boy, what did I just do? We're down to $3,000. But I can do a couple contracts. But I need to harvest my properties now. Before next episode, I will harvest these two fields that we just purchased and get them ready to combine state so we're ready to plant on next episode. And we'll see if $3,000 is enough to get everything planted. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'd sure appreciate it. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.